make it that nice blue. So I found the trick with flame anodizing is to, when you're looking at it, stop like a couple shades before you think you need to, because the blue of the flame kind of knocks out some of the purples and the blues, and then you end up with this really nice, sick pattern rather than going over. Good luck, guys.